Hi friends, now you're one of us. Welcome to the musical family of rock guitar. Now in this lesson, I'm going to teach you how to build up a rhythmic pattern on the keyboard. Now I'm going to use the chord D, G, and A. And if you're not sure with the chords, you can check the keyboard chord library. Now instead of playing the standard way, which is like this,